What's up, guys? Today I'm heading to Alafia River State Park to check out some of the trails that they've been working on. I'm super excited to check them out, so without further ado. All right. So I made it back to Alafia River State Park today. I'm gonna check out a roller coaster, and they added some new stuff, so I'm gonna see what that's all about. It's been about a week since I rode, so I don't know exactly how well I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna try to see what I can accomplish. It's always good to get out and ride. A little bit sandy. Whew. Oh. Clicky clicky from the crank. This is what I like about traveling for work so much. I get out early. I get a trail that's normally about 2 hours away from where I live, but I'm required to work, so might as well make some fun of it. Oh yeah, what a beautiful day. It's a little overcast. Temperature's probably around 87. Ooh. Oh wow. Interesting. Ooh. Oh yeah, they reworked a lot of this. Strong, I like it. All right, there should be a tiny double coming up here. Wonder if I could gap it. That is my intentions today. Try something new. This will be new. That's it. All right. lot of alternate routes. Ooh. Very good. So this is derailed. Probably take the easier option. Killed on my speed, man. Fucking damn it. How's it going, man? Thank you. Holy fuck. Jesus. At least it's not sunny as hell right now. A little overcast. See some dark clouds rolling in. Nice breeze. It's probably about to rain. See if I can knock out bridges before the rain comes. Yeah, you're good.
How you doing?
Caught up to me. Yeah, good.
Hopefully this weather stays away.
Yeah, I'm trying to knock this out. Have a good ride, man. Oh wow, that's new. Well, I don't feel as great as I wanted to, but I'm so glad I got to do what I did. Weather's rolling in, it starts to get real breezy. Feel the temperature change. Heading back to the car. Overall, not too bad. I did roller coaster, derailed scorpion. Not a bad day. At least I rode better than nothing. To get out and ride. I wanted to do rabbit ears, but I don't think I have enough time or enough left in me. I'm pretty exhausted. Hope you all enjoyed this video.